Hello world, and welcome to Coding After Facts Back to Basics. In this tutorial, I want to talk about the value property. And what the value property represents is the value at the current time for the property containing the expression. So what that means is value basically does nothing. And to kind of prove that, I'm going to go to this square layer and I'm going to push P for position. And as you see, I haven't changed anything as far as like the value. This is dead center of the composition. And if I was to alt click on here and go into our expression menu and write value, then nothing would happen to these two values. It would basically be the same. And that's all value does, is it give us our value for whatever property that we're in, and it returns it. So if I was to keyframe this, or if I was to do anything to these values, only thing value is going to do is it's going to return the value of position with whatever keyframes or whatever changes I did to it, or if I didn't do any changes to it, it's just going to return that. And if I was to go inside here in the expression menu, you see that we have this default value, which is transform position. And if you was to go to any type of property and go into their expression menu, you always see that it has some type of default value in there. This is just a shortcut for a bigger line of code, and I can prove that by putting in dot value in here. And this is basically the same, just saying transform position. And this is still a shortcut to a bigger line of code that I guess the people who made Adobe was too lazy to put in, or they just didn't want to confuse the people. But if I was to type in this comp layer in parentheses quotes square and close the parentheses dot and push enter, this is basically the same thing as saying transform position. So if I wanted to make this the shortest line of code as I possibly can, I would just get rid of all of this and just leave value. Value is basically just giving us our value back. So there's no difference between writing transform position and value in that long line of code I just wrote. So what we have here is me taking the first value of position and storing it into X, and the second value of position and storing it into Y, and I'm returning an array with both X, Y in it. So I'm basically just returning the default value. What if I just wanted this to be a little bit shorter? Well, I can do that with value. So instead of writing this long transform position line of code, I could just get rid of that and put in value. So in most situations, you're not going to want to use the default code that they give you to return the default values. I can show you another use for value. Let's say that I wanted to animate this with expression in some sort of way, and I wanted to copy this and put this into a different property within this square layer. I can do that without messing up the code, because if I was to leave it at transform position, if I was to copy this and put it into a different property, it's going to also copy the values of transform position into that other property. So to show you this, I'm just going to get rid of this and put in time 1000, and I'm going to select all of this and copy it. And I'm going to first, let me just show you what it's doing in case you just don't know. So I'm basically just moving the square in the X position. Now if I was to press S to bring up the scale, if I alt click on here and paste the code and then push enter on a number pad, you see that I am now scaling in the X position, and we're keeping this default value that we had in scale. So why it's not doing anything different or funny. But let's say that I didn't change this into value instead. I copied this and it still had transform position. As you can see, this is now at 540, and if I push enter, it's now, Y is now taking up the whole screen, and that's because Y is now taking up the value from transform position. And that's it when it comes to value. I hope you learned something from this tutorial, and if you enjoy it, please check out my other tutorial. Until next time, peace out, world.